Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. David Waters here, beating bogey golf. I'm in my hallway. I've come out of the office where I'm trying to do the next video. I've been trying for a long time, not going well. I used to like computers, but I've gone off of it. I was doing a video on the records I keep to understand where I'm going wrong to help me improve, and the way the handicap scores are worked out. I spent a long time doing it and was really pleased, and it won't export. I can't get it into a format that YouTube seems to like, so I'm just a bit peed off. Therefore, I'm going to upload another 9-hole vlog. This is where more problems occurred. You'll see there's a problem in this as well, but it starts off really well, so I'll show you that, and it will be episode 3. But I've got help coming, so hopefully I can get this handicap thing sorted out. And I'm putting quite well at the moment, so I want to do something on putting. I mark my balls up and I have a routine, and I'm certain that that's good for all of us. So I'll show you what I do. And there's a new ball that's come out, I think from Callaway, which you've probably read about or seen on other YouTubers. So I'll talk about that, but just explain what I do and why I think it helps. So from the hallway, on with this new vlog, and I'll speak to you as soon as I can with the next. Okay, into the video then, chaps. This is Briggens again. This is the end of Feb. I'm just playing 9 holes on my own. This is obviously the first. Lovely weather. We've had almost spring-like weather, which has been really smart. Driver tee off 240, and a good tee shot just to the right-hand side of that left-hand tree, which is where you need to be if you're trying to get on the green or near to the green. I think I'm going to talk here now, so I shall let myself talk.
240, so a lot of people can drive that. I don't normally. I've actually driven the green. Only the second time I've ever landed on the green. I've been beyond it, just to the right. You can't see where it's gone, so I don't know how I skirted the bunker or where I landed even. But for me, that's really good.
So that was an excellent strike one. You can see my putt is across the hill here, and it's going to go left to right. Dodgy pin placement. I've mentioned before that there's small greens at Briggens. It's a par 36, but it's hard because the greens are small and there's quite a lot of undulations. So your putting needs to be good. I've definitely got a routine, which I will explain when I get to do it. In fact, I'll probably explain it now that I'm having a good look. I'm having a walk quite often. I tap to try and get my arm straight. I always do a practice stroke now. Legs are apart quite a lot, but that, I feel quite steady. One stroke, one look at the hole, and try and keep my head still. And my distance control has been far, far better. That's only left me less than 2 feet probably. So green in regulation, green better than regulation, green in one. And this putt, hopefully, it's a birdie. Tap tap. I have a line on the ball, which I'll talk about when I do my drives on balls. At that distance, I shouldn't be going at all, obviously, yeah, because I'm not feeling myself. So start with a birdie. If I wasn't on my own, I'd be talking to my partners at this time. The second is 488, but it's a 90 degree dogleg left, and you need to be right at that tree that's right in front of my nose. We'll see. I've actually got a right to left swing on that. I'll do a thing called early extension, I believe it's called, where I'm coming up from the ball. Far, far too early. I think I'm doing it there as well. So with my three, we're just trying to pump it down to get somewhere near. And both on the first and second, people can't see you from the tee. So give me a bell. So I'm not on the fairway, but I'm just off the left, but it's pretty ropey. And look at that. That will do. Concentrate. Look. Don't come up. One look. Crappy stroke and squirt it to the right. What's that? That's obviously a better way to come in from. I've had my three now, so not on the green. My mind's worrying that let's get this close. Full shot, probably 7-iron. Yeah, 7-iron. No pitch range, I think that was. And I'm just off the green. But coming down the hill, again, pin placement makes this a difficult. You can see the loop it's doing. I've probably been shouting at it to say, hit the flag, hit the flag. So now I'm doing my routine, lining up my ball, step back, judging where I'm going to hit it. Got my marker. Two putts is always good for me. From that distance, I think I would be hoping to get it in. I don't get it in. It makes it a 7. So it's a par 5, so only one over. Two over, so one more than I should do. My 3 wood on the 302. Looking for it in. Quite bright morning, which was great. I've pushed it to the right, absolutely fine. On the fairway, this distance is a 7-iron. Need to connect really well. A bit lumpy, look at the ground. And then a pitcher. Again, the green is right to left. And the hole is normally cut on the left-hand side at the bottom of that slope. Here's a pitching wedge. I don't look happy. I've gone right across. I was thinking of pitching it back or 7-iron it back, but I've decided to putt from this distance. The slope looks awful, but I think that's just the way my camera was. But it's certainly right to left, quite steep, but not quite as steep as it looks. Oh, well, I played it a long way right, so maybe it is. See it rush down there. The possibility here of again. I've got one putt, it's a 5. Two putts is a 6, so that's another drop shot to my handicap. Close enough, 18 inches back. Sorry, my phone just beeps. This will hit a fairway. The fourth is this short one. This is 139, and a bit of a nuisance to land on. Very hard green, so if you can hit it right and land on it, it's going to bounce for sure. At least I was at the green, so I'm only slightly short of the green here. I used a 4 hybrid. I've lost confidence in my 5s and 6s around the green. I like my 7.
It.
Bit hard. Please hit it. Yes.
Hit it.
I've got some spooky light on me now. So you've seen the first few holes. Now the error. As you know, I wear glasses. Excuse the lights. When I'm on the course, I don't wear glasses. They're for reading. Working on the computer, I didn't have my glasses on and I pressed the wrong button. So you're going to see what I managed to do for the rest of the 9 holes that I played. Enjoy.